Aucun rêve n'est trop grand. Et aucun rêveur n'est trop petit.
Mon nom ? Turbo.
My dream ? Become a racing champion. Well, yeah, I know. DreamWorks and 20th Century Fox chose the story of my life for their animated family movie, Turbo. My challenge? Outpace my competitor, Disney's Planes, the other big fall holiday release. Not easy when the French people prefer snails in their plate rather than on a racetrack. So, to convince parents to take their children to theaters to see me, I chose to challenge the French favorite driver, Sebastian Loeb, 9-time World Rally Champion, and he accepted to race against the slowest animal on Earth, me! Together, we created the Turbo Challenge with two races, one between four real snails on a special track, and the second one on a real racetrack, where journalists and influencers competed against each other. And we were all trained by Sebastian Loeb and his team to win the Turbo Challenge! French audiences discovered our performances on YouTube in an offbeat video, and my dream came true! Images of Turbo Challenge were broadcasted on the biggest French TV channels. Numerous blogs and websites covered the race, such as Allociné, the referent French portal on Cinema News. The video was watched at 90% by the web users, and thanks to TV-free media, more than 6 million people heard about Turbo Challenge. And they wanted to see more! Turbo Movie led the race with more than 2.3 million entries, way ahead of Planes and its 1.5 million entries, and raised itself to 9th rank of French box office in 2013. And you know what? French people really love snails.